admit it. She's a notorious dom top who's in the double penetration and bukkake circles. And not in the good way.
So she likes a little bukkake. Who doesn't? If she was a man and made equal pay, you wouldn't even notice. You would just think she was good at her job. Instead, you think she's a bitch.
Okay, A, you said bukkake.
Yeah, I did.
And B, I can't believe you're defending her.
Yeah, I guess I am.
The wide-eyed girl from Chicago is crossing over to the dark side.
I resent that.
You shouldn't, it's sexy.
Really?
Really.
Well, I hope you know where we're going, because I'm totally lost. Ugh.
I know this city like the back of my ass. My favorite place in the whole world. You know, Gertrude Stein once said that America is her country, but Paris is her hometown.
Do you just like write down a bunch of douchey quotes to use on your online pages?
I am the mentalist. CBS, Thursdays at 8.
Good for you. Why everyone was so crazy about Paris, but now we are here and I've had a little champagne and it is just so fucking beautiful. Nate and I just broke up like 12 minutes ago, so I had too much escargot and my judgment was impaired. To latex and lambskin. Screw it. Show me that falafel. Woo!
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Hey, baby, now let's see you down tonight.
Yes, thank you.
They're replacing Miranda?
I'm gonna tell her tonight at the James Holt after party.
But Riley is Miranda's entire life. She'll be devastated. They can't do this to her.
Miranda is a big girl. I mean, I think she's a man. I mean, did you hear No More I Love You? It was like super basic. Yeah. She's gonna be fine. Andy, it's done. Baby. Baby. It's done.
I am not your baby.